Father, shine me light, that we pray. We're the only ones to make her brighter, the only ones to make her better, the only ones to make an embrace shine.
Welcome, Your Excellency. All other protocol observed. I'm a grandi by that book will come here. No law, follow 12 months, only in a book, and I gave you only a tongue where look here. Picono, Oza, Oza Jerry Hembossy. Erosion mean a wounded man, a bed, the Abbey Swagomia, offer more better. Palette, if ever I want to port to it. Only in case you are working football, put another best speaker. Government of four Bododitali, Lona, no, because I hate it.
He doesn't do politics with his project. All the projects he started, they're all ongoing. Not minding that he's no more running for election. But he said as we are running, he's still running. So, and this is an evident token that he meant well. They started a few weeks ago and they are starting today. Because let's replicate the same gesture by voting massively for Abuga in all the elections so we can join him to do better and greater work. Thank you very much.
Excellency, let me remind you on the existing protocol. APGA!
APGA!
Because all I can do is to Excellency, Abokodike Global. To the Oku Kome. Because this road has been very controversial. So would they? I want to understand how I was here from Abuja. Who will give me back who is it? But I thought I couldn't forget to use that. I couldn't have no governor with Italia. I was governor with a bankers or Rift. I was going to take him to the Zubla Embassy. And then I told him, look what I'm going to lose. You can say, go to Gulaga. Road, where I got okay, Japan is open. If any now, if I can make it, Maganama and governor, Neme. If open, when I hear some people, go make what I'm on.
No, so black and Mono. Black and Mono. The right honorable speaker. All members of the House present, all protocol duly observed. We are in Ozobu today to witness the asphalting of the popular Odoji Road. This road has been in the front burner for a very long time. And some politicians have been doing politics with this road. But His Excellency has decided that we are going to do this road and we are doing the road. The road is about 3.43 kilometers. The contractor is Dolis Brown. To show you how important this road is, this road was awarded in January 2019. And this is February and asphalt is going on. That will tell you how important His Excellency is this road. We are assuring us all people that we are going to complete this road as quickly as possible. We mean once asphalting is started on the road is getting to completion. So we want to say a very big thank you to His Excellency for awarding this contract and making sure that the contractor is mobilized to site. Thank you and welcome, His Excellency.
APGA 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 APGA
Abiodun Emba Eme politics continuing all on Nalo. Eku Naga Loza. I know you can be a condition non-Naga. It's only 3.5 kilometers and he must finish it before the rain comes. He's already started asphalting. He has already started asphalting and he's been mobilized for information. So nothing will stop him from completing this project, you know. All I ask of Ozubu people is for you guys to support our candidates. They are all here, starting with the Senate fellow, Okachukwu, you know, then Iju and Enendo. You know, Madam Speaker, all I get the lack of an end of we don't serve. Unukameku da ikwe. Unumana akamania are tozo. So I can ni kwake, but I can make it. So all the kwam back unu chatia. So I buy Nigeria, but I best looking.